Chris here in Canmore. I got my dream flight of Lula here, which my wife has beautifully painted. It's not done yet though, but she'd want me to say that. Anyway, I put a DLG peg on it. It's a little carbon spar. I just put a little masking tape around it and sawed it with a hacksaw blade, and the ends didn't fray. It came out good. What I did is I took the Dremel and I sanded out a little slot there, ground it out, to put this card on. It's like a credit card, but it's a little bit thinner than a credit card to save weight. I put Gorilla Glue underneath it with some water so it would expand up around, and then I used a razor blade to shave off the excess parts, make it nice and smooth. Then I drilled out the hole. A little mistake I made is I lined up the hole, or the drill, with the slope of the wing on top. I'd recommend you line it up with the bottom when you drill it, and then it'll be easier to get square. But it works really good. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. And it's a bit gusty here today. But here, I'll launch it.